has had a successful day, hasn't it? Carla. Okay, Jabaris has in 44, White Rose 12, 28, scrub off 217. No Kennedy this time. No Carla Kennedy. Okay, Jabaris. Just slip back a little bit there and popping the little mini. Tried it round the outside as Poppy usually does. If she was to cut in at some point, she would get it up there at front if she goes in now. She'll split the last 2 cars. 44, Katie Barris, still out of that first place. Poppy in 28, up there, knocking on the boot lid. Separating Claire Chapman in White Road 12. And Claire Perkins, the Skulldog 217. So Poppy is still separating those 2 cars. Carl's upon the inside, but Poppy's got the speed round the outside, comes back in, closes the door, keeps her at bay, so she will hold that second place, 44, 28, 12 to run 7. 44 still holds, getting to Barris. Poppy in 28, still separating those 2 cars. Slowed it right down a little now. A lot of gap, so no chance of Poppy taking the Kate Barris out. 28 still second, 12 still third, 217. Perkins still there in that fourth place position. Down that back straight then for the last time goes Kate Barris. And it's come out 44 car. Poppy Rowan starting 28, still over that second place on track. Claire Chapman in White Rose 12. Texas.